Hey guys, sorry for the long wait. Here's just a video of my koi eating from the new automatic feeder I got them, and also some footage of my arapaima being hand-fed in the new pot.
Yeah, they're all coming. Yeah, they're all coming, right? Cool. They know already, right? Like, fish are not dumb, man. This just proves that fish are not dumb. They know, man. Film everything. Okay, ready? Concentrate on him.
Yeah, go.
Okay, go. Don't film me at all. Just film the fish. He's gonna come back later and I got more. You wanna move this up? Ready? Oh, he's gonna come back too. A bit more, I just cut him to the fish. The fish are all really hungry actually. Okay, ready? Ready? He breathes air because he's an air breather. He's gonna turn around. Ready? Maku went for it, do you see that?
Yeah. Fighting.
Don't worry guys, they're never on the way. He's gonna come again now. Okay, ready? Ready? Got it? Ready?
Yep.
But that was so fast, I didn't even see it, but you got it.
I didn't see it too.
I got one more. Yeah. And then, trying to get a bit of the rest of it. But I'll fuck a few because they all look really hungry, man. So you came at the right time. He's coming around right now, man. Bit more stability. Ready?
Yeah.
Got it? Nice, you can end it now.
Thanks so much for watching guys, I promise part 3 moving the arapaima is coming soon, but I'll probably churn out another video before that. Peace.